Shout out to my one and only. Now you be my alobam. In game, you're one in a million.
My name is Oluwafisayo Atinuke Omotoye. I met him through Solomon Ayodele, his kid brother.
My younger boy just called me up that night and said, bros, I've gotten a wife for you. I was like, you've gotten a wife for me. Did I tell you I want to get married very soon?
Shout out to my baby, honey. Now you be my girl, you. Demi, you're one in a billion. Ali man, you love her. Sugar and a laugh, yeah. Ali man, you love her.
Myself and Solomon attend the same school, Adekunle Ajashin University. We are at the relaxation center in school one hot afternoon when Lekan called his brother to say hello. Then Solomon told him the wife is keeping for him in the school, they are together. So he asked Solomon to give me his phone just to say hello to me. So he said, hello, how are you? So I said, I'm fine. And he said he'll come to school one day to meet me. I think 2 weeks after, he didn't call, he didn't do anything. We had like 2-3 weeks break in school. So when he came back from school, I think Solomon shared my pictures with him. And he was like, he's coming to Akure to see me. So he came to Akure and we met.
My name is Ayodele Olalekan Ayokunle. I'm from Ekiti State, I was born in Lagos. I met Fisayo about 2 years. I used to call her Fisi anyway. It's such a long story to talk about, or just to make it short, I met her through my younger brother in school. My younger brother was a fellowship secretary then, and it was a wonderful story anyway. The relationship started well. This was a very good girl. So the relationship started through a phone conversation. We were having phone conversation, constant phone conversation. At the long run, when she eventually came to Lagos to serve, so we now did the bonding together.
Lekan proposed on the 20th of February 2015. I was in the office that afternoon when a colleague offered me to go out for a lunch. But while I was going, I called him. I told him I'm going somewhere. And when I'm back, I will tell him where I went to. Okay, when we got to the restaurant, with my colleague, Abiodun Dare, he said I should go ahead and ask for whatever I want. I made my order. So while we are waiting for the waiter to attend to us to bring our order, Lekan came in. I was surprised. I was shocked. What is he doing here? Because I told him I'm going somewhere and I didn't tell him where I was going to.
Yeah, I just came in as if I brought in another girlfriend that I'm dating into the restaurant. And she was like, what are you doing here? Well, I just called you a few minutes ago. I said nothing. What are you doing here also? I thought you said you wanted to come and have lunch with your friends and with your colleague and go back to the office. You're still here. So afterwards, so the argument wanted to start. So all my friends just bumped in, and our friends, immediately when they bumped in, I just knelt down. And
only for him to come back, never knew that he has two of his colleagues sitting at the restaurant waiting for me to come in first. Only for him to come back to me and with a ring, asking if I'm going to marry him. Then his friends, his cousin, his brothers, my own friend, my best friend, they all came in together and screamed, what will you say?
And to my greatest joy, she said yes.
And I said yes.
Thank you. Olalekan.
Olalekan.
Ayo Okunle.
Ayo Okunle. To be my wedded husband.
To have.
To have.
To hold.
To hold.
From this day.
From this day.
Forward.
Forward.
For better for what?
For better for worse.
To have. Grace my body. I honor you.
I honor you.
With all my good.
With all my good.
And endow you. In the name of the Father,
Amen.
Of the Son,
of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
So you're a wonderful person. She's gentle, she's caring, she's amazing. Word alone can't describe how I feel having her as my fiancée, as my wife. She's just a wonderful face. That's the best person you can have as a wife.